childish. I gave you food right off my plate when I was starving. I mingle with my demons, they the only ones I talk to. We gon' fuck the scene up every single time we walk through. Yeah, I know he pussy, but we treat him
what
like he
good, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Anthony Henry back again with another video. Before we get into the video, make sure to subscribe, comment, like, follow my social media. See by the title, go up, and you can straight into the video. So what I mean by going up is basically as saying, you know, people have, you know, once they get old, you know, they still feel young, you know, still have a young mentality. But, you know, they should definitely, you know, once they get old, you know, they should try to change their mind, you know, to be grown, you know, to act their own age. Because, you know, now we have basically YouTubers, you know, especially one YouTuber, I'm not going to say his name. But, you know, he made a video yesterday who, you know, where, you know, he's talking about his car, whatever the case. And he also made a video, you know, just to be, you know, childish, you know, disrespect the haters or whatever the case. And, you know, of course I watched it, but, you know, I had to basically watch it many times because, you know, just clicking out. You know, basically because, like I said, he's basically been childish and you're only 23 years old. And I was like, you know, it's best, you know, to make a video and just let people know to just basically act the age. Not just basically on YouTube, but I should, like, see people in person. And, you know, I know this one person. Where, you know, the person, you know, have their own issues, but, you know, their mind, like I said, you know, sisters, you know, they still feel young, had a young mentality, you know, they still cry, whine, or get mad, whatever, cape, which is normal, you know, everybody do that, but, you know, like I said, you know, you should definitely, you know, act the age, you know, act the age that you're in, you know, whether it's 21, 22, 23, you know, and beyond. I mean, I say that 18, 16, you know, you still do that, and, I mean, yeah, because, you know, once you basically act like you're younger than that, then people, you know, gonna treat you like that. And, you know, it's just, you know, it's just crazy how YouTubers, you know, people on social media, you know, just act crazy instead of acting the age as they're supposed to. Not just on social media, but, you know, like I said, in real life, you know, just personal. And, yeah, you know, it's just, if, you know, basically going through the same thing, you know, you're not acting your age, acting younger, then, you know, if you want to control it, want to fix it, you know, go ahead, do that. If you don't, you want to do what you do, you know, do what you gotta do. I'm not gonna stop you, but, you know, you should definitely just, you know, before you do something, just think of what you're gonna do. Cause, you know, like I said, with the guy doing his video, and it's just, you know, acting like he, you know, acting like he was, you know, younger than what he was, you know, it's just, I mean, I said you should at least start, you know, think smart, be like, okay, I'm gonna just do this the right way, do this correctly. But, you know, first thing, you know, he just did what he did, and yeah, you know, he made the video. Of course, you know, he'd been paid, whatever the case. Yeah, you know, I just basically wanted to make this video just to say, at your age, you know, just grow up. It is basically it for the video. If you have any questions, comment down below. It's it for the video. Like, comment, subscribe for if you have grow up. I'm definitely doing another video after this. Stay tuned for that. And peace out.
I gave you food right off my plate when I was starving. I mingle with my demons, they the only ones I talk to. We gon' fuck the scene up every single time we walk through. Yeah, I know he pussy, but we treat him like he dog.